got baby bottles in my living room. I be sipping on, she be sipping too. She be tripping on me, I be tripping too. So I kicked that bitch up out my living room.
Yeah, get up in there. Rate it. Rate it 1 through nut.
It's pretty nut-tastic.
Damn.
It's just like a squeeze. I get you to like munch.
Oh, that
tastes
so good.
Fun.
So the real question is, what music festival are we going to this year?
Yeah, what the fuck? Hello?
What are we doing? I'm thinking one music festival.
Did you go to one music festival last year?
No, I sold my ticket to go to Grey Day, and then I got grounded.
Do it sideways.
There it is.
When they just played it in the con.
It's going to be upside down.
Oh, it's not. I can flip it.
My hands are high, my feet are low, and this is how I pop Seiko. No, no. No.
Yes.
Kadoodle?
No, you were not.
Kadoodle.
Do you want a lemon? Or a lime?
Let's try it together.
Okay. Which one are we trying? There's only one lime.
You have nails. Can you get it out for me?
Are we eating lime?
It's like a cheap
we're eating lemons. We have a
like
guess.
No face, or like, it doesn't matter? No face.
I'm gonna
wait, mine has a bunch of seeds. Let me get the seeds out.
No, that's pussy shit.
No, the seeds are gross. It's just
no,
nasty.
It's just spit them out after.
No, that's just nasty.
You're getting juice everywhere.
Stop. She got the juice. That is some pussy shit.
You're saying?
No. You have no lemon, bro.
Okay.
Do you want to get another one?
Yeah, get him another one. Give him another one. Okay, switch to Jasmine.
I like your nails.
Thanks, man. No, I'm gonna take the other one.
I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Am I doing it
too? Wait, can I eat one?
Oh, we're out of lemons. Okay.
Cheers.
Cheers.
No face.
I know.
That made her naked.
Oh my god.
Oh, you didn't like eat it.
The skin doesn't taste.
I like got the skin.
Okay, wait, 1 to 10.
I love eating lemons.
Like a 4.
Like an 8.
I love eating lemons.
Like a 7.
I think that was an 8.
Bro, you're doing so much bad luck. Stop.
That's it.
You're giving bad luck to everyone. He's giving bad luck to everyone on this table. Put the fucking
umbrella
down.
Away.
Dumb bitch.
We need a sage cleansing, man. Shit.
Why do you keep doing that? Stop!
Jackson.
Whose umbrella is that? Whose umbrella is that? Do y'all not believe?
What the fuck? He's gonna fly away.
I have like a very vivid memory of like me flying in like first grade.
What happened with
it might
that?
Be funny. It might be funny.
Hey guys!
Are we getting crunk tonight, guys?
Can we goon tonight?
No.
Awesome. It's because your phone case is like slippery. You see mine stick.
Yeah. A buck. That's what I thought. Just hang out after school.
Exactly.
Like a normal person, she should just stay. I don't know why she's going home.
I took my AP.
We only have an hour left. There's no point in
leaving.
She took
an exam. That's different.
Our main mester is watching movies.
Maybe she wants to be at home.
Why do you understand each other?
She wants to be in her bed. Exactly.
Yeah.
What if she wants to be in her bed? You know what?
Wait, what's your main mester?
Watching forensics movies.
I swear to God.
You're gonna be a one time on TikTok and you did not go viral. Oh,
it sounds like Dylan.
Stay. You will stay.
Wait, this is funnier.
Are you trying to
see the video of the dude with the blue eyes?
They got. embarrassed.
He's in the video of the dude with like the blue eyes and he comes up to the door and he's like, you hit my car.
You will still.
I haven't. I did my dance when Simon said Zach and went virally.
Louder.
No.
It's not happening. Yeah.
Dude, Dylan, you smack his ass so fucking hard.
No, we'll gave you a whole itinerary. Are trouble? Well, you can skip if you
I think
have
his main master...
Ooh, can you bring the charger to
Bella? No, sometimes if you have, like, an exam...
His main master, he just trips.
You said what?
Oh.
His main master, he just trips. He went on a field trip. He went on a field trip
Who?
Yesterday.
Who?
Oh, yeah, Langston and Asher have one. It's like a career thing. I follow the Instagram.
He's been gone.
Yeah,
he's gonna
sit on IG.
Oh, okay.
How you be
checking
the
love
club? I don't. I hope my car beats.
You know,
oh, nobody else? Oh, no one else does that?
Light is on. Then I go.
Yeah, I just have the light. We have the same car.
Then it's God telling me I shouldn't have changed my lane.
Can you like get off my case?
I wait until they honk. If they do, I go
back. No, you had it.
That's funny.
I was
like,
of course.
Yeah.
Wait, what do you see?
Ew.
Wait, how come he can see my phone?
Because your phone is in front of the camera.
Pointed towards him. I was so confused.
The vlog can see you.
I got embarrassed.
Okay, guys.
Have you had a jury member fall asleep? Can you describe the process of being a judge?
Dylan, you want to go
on a field trip? Field trip?
I don't think we're allowed to go through there. I'm not going to count. See, I'm not going to go through there. Y'all got that. I'm not stupid.
I got a new phone, and they didn't have any cases I wanted, but I didn't want to walk around without a case on a new phone.
Oh, no, my phone's about to die.
I didn't have a case for, like, 3 years. My mom was like, nah.
There's people that just walk around.
Yeah. Wait, my phone hurt.
I mean, mine never broke.
Fuck! Yeah, I dropped my phone in the sink the other day, and it was fine.
Oh, look, I look so light compared to you. I'm dark as fuck.
I'm not that dark.
No, it's the lighting.
I think you're darker than me.
I think when
That's rude.
Dylan, I think when I don't wear makeup, we look alike.
Are you calling me ugly?
Oh my god.
Are you saying I look ugly without makeup on?
Did they pop it?
Is this the 15? Yeah, that weird ass fucking slot.
That has changed my life. I can use the same charger for my AirPods, my phone, my computer, like everything.
My AirPods don't have that charger.
Oh.
The new one, the newest ones too.
Yeah, I got the new one.
Like
they're not that new, I got them for Christmas.
I have the two, the Gen 2. Do you have the one with the touchscreen?
Which one?
The one with the touchscreen.
No.
What touchscreen?
The touchscreen?
There's a new one they made with the touchscreen.
That's Craig.
New what?
Is your password 1234?
You used to tell everyone your password.
Yeah, I used to be stupid.
Does it spell a word? I have an idea.
Slot.
Oh.
I tried 1-1-1.
I'm not stupid.
No, I won't remember it. Mine's really easy. Because I won't remember it.
I feel like...
You're evil for me.
I feel like a witch.
Bro, did y'all see Snoop Dogg's post?
Yeah,
seven
you like my fucking comment.
I have to unfollow Snoop Dogg. He just posts the weirdest shit. Like, bro. I'm going to edit that out. That was embarrassing.
Oh, is this like your vlog?
Yeah.
That was disgusting.
I was like, no fucking...
Oh, you shop on default.
You adopted.
I'm afraid that I'm gonna get scammed. Yeah, I got scammed.
You did?
Yeah. But I just called the bank. Why do you have 6 notifications?
I am so aware.
Oh no, you restarted?
No, Uber Eats gives you so many notifications.
Yeah. Like, are you hungry, badass?
They are. They're like
so mean.
Bro.
No, they'll be like, just for this 1 hour, 30% off.
and order $50 or more. Like, why would I want
that? Uber, it's like, you need a ride?
I swear Instagram gets a shit ton of I know it's on Instagram and all this other shit.
Bro, did you write like a suicide note on this?
So that's mine, actually. No, it's okay. I ripped it up myself too.
I thought this was just a random piece of paper.
Sorry.
I'm sorry.
No,
I'm throwing it away.
Should we take Nora's ID?
Well, the bell just rang.
Yeah.
Time to go. Say bye.
Say bye.
Miss Mental does not let us go to the bathroom.
Oh, that went so deep. I felt that like in my cavity.
I know.
Did you burp?
Texas sun. Yeah.
Oh, man.
Was that? Are you going to throw up?
I want to stick to something. Wow.
Don't like that. I'm gonna put it on there.
You said what?
Nothing. You gotta lick it. You say you like the wind
blowing through your hair. Come on, roll with me till the sun goes
down. Next is on. Wait, are these my tennis shoes?
Looks like it. See you wanna hear you live as fathers. Forest Gump. You are dry. My fingertips and my lips, they burn
from the cigarettes. Forest Gump. Guys, there she is. Oh, actually, she definitely forgot something. Oh, and she forgot to close the garage. Oh, and there she comes. She's coming back. Oh, and she's jumping. Oh, it's getting crazy. Oh guys, this is the big one. This is the big finish. Big finish. Wow, guys, there she is. Wow.
Elizabeth! Okay, we're with fucking Ada! My best friend!
You should have seen before the beard and with long hair.
Little kid, you cut your hair?
I had really, hold up. You don't, I had really curly.
Your boyfriend.
He's not my boyfriend, he's my friend, Felix.
I see Elva everywhere, mostly, wait, hold up. Okay.
Elizabeth.
Stand with Elva, please. Or come with me.
Elizabeth. I'm not doing this right now. Look at me. No.
Come with me, bro.
Look at me.
I have to help
her. I lost her. He's a big, strong man. You can do it himself.
Who are you kissing? Jackson.
I just kissed
him. I'm kidding. You're going to be like, wow, Jackson.
Who wants to kiss these lips? God, I know y'all.
Who are you talking to?
My fans.
I'm not posting that.
I don't care, but they're all still my fans.
I haven't like actually posted a vlog in so long.
Okay, but like people are still my fans.
Then we should sideways it.
You just can't leave yourself out.
And not do it on Snapchat.
Like, yeah, take it off Snapchat. Alright guys, so it's Maymester. We made it. We made it through the fucking year.
We're seniors.
Honors banquet is on Thursday.
We're gonna look back at this in like 20 years and be like, wow.
Get it on the top.
Yeah, well, that's
fine.
I'm so sorry.
It's your car. Why are you sorry?
Well, because I spilled this drink.
I thought you lost it.
I gotta go home and shit first if I can. Sorry that I'm trying to be like.
None of this is like going in. I mean, no, I'm gonna do like an uncensored one in like 6 years.
So can I use this one?
Yeah.
And then she saw Dylan after, like, we went upstairs and she saw Dylan. She was like, oh my god.
Wait, so did she know?
Yeah.
No. Wait, who?
My mom.
I love your
mom. Oh, your mom.
That's disgusting. Should I chuck it?
No.
Leave it in Jackson's car. Jackson, I give you a gift back here.
Shit.
I don't want that.
Upside down.
Ew.
Ah. Yo, we're about to be seniors.
We're basically seniors. I wish we did hazing, like Dazed and Confused.
You want to haze the freshman?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, we still can.
Yeah, but we'll get in trouble.
I need to get a new cord.
Is this a license plate?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wrestling.
Okay, Dylan's back.
Where do you put this?
Like on the front. It's circle like a vanity. W. Like a, not a vanity, but like.
What's circle W?
It's wrestling. It's just up there. Yeah. Physics. Aren't you in it?
I got an A. I'd have to take these.
Jackson's car is really uncomfortable to sit in because he has a bunch of shit on the floor. We're stacked. We're like sardines. There's three people up there. We should invest in like a group van.
I guess he still parks in the junior lot. Because I actually missed the junior lot.
Me too.
Yeah, it was good. Like the privacy.
Bye.
Bye, Bella.
Bye, Bella.
Drive safe. Don't knock over the coffee.
I'll probably see you later.
Text
me.
Love you.
Dylan, you too.
All right.
Kisses.
RJ. Oh, my God.
Ah! Again? What the fuck? I saw that coming.
I might come back into the secret room. I just need to grab
that. Dylan, move your feet.
I was like,
nigga, do you see
your other foot. This foot. She's huge.
I'm not getting
up. Wait.
Oh, thanks.
All right. Guess this is it. Bye, guys. Say bye.
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 Here. Bye.
Ew.
This. Why do you look good and I look like shit?
Because I'm fucking him.
Fuck you. I think it's my hair.
All right. Bye, guys.
Hollis, okay. You have the biggest ass I think I've ever seen on a man or a woman. And your legs are like girls. You just have a fat ass. You can't help it. I like it. Don't get me wrong. I'm just saying. Well, I'm just saying it says a fat ass. It's actually, her boobs are insane. Where does she get those? So I don't understand, guy. They're like, oh, I want a thick, natural girl, but when cellulite or rolls is in the picture, they're like, you're fucking huge.
Oh, that would work, by the way.
Huh? The juice on Jungle Juice is spelled J-O-O-I-S-E.
I thought it was just juice.
No, that's why it's funny.
Oh.
No.
Juice.
Goose.
Juice.
Goose.
Go. Oh.
Wait, where is Chick-fil-A?
On the other side.
Oh. All right.
Well, should we put it in there?
No, I'll figure it out.
Oh. Okay.
I have maps in my head.
I want it Subway.
Do you want Subway?
Uh-huh.
Where is that?
I don't know.
Oh, okay. You want Dunkin'? It's up there.
No.
Do you want Chacos?
What?
Do you want street corn?
Who the fuck is
Do you want tacos? Mexican.
No, yeah. I had tacos. Okay. For lunch, they were this big. They were $15.
Wait,
yeah. We were on a field trip.
Do you like the guy that was there? Otter.
No, it was in McDonough.
Ew.
That shit was fucking ass. He took us to fucking five buildings, stood in front of them, said we couldn't go in them, and said, so here's a story. My girlfriend, like, she, like, heard stuff clanking. Okay, next building, guys. That's literally how the tour was. 80 degrees outside.
Because I don't want to hear stories about your girlfriend hearing
like,
ghosts.
What the fuck?
Why are there Waffle House or Willy's or pizza?
I don't
Tell
eat
me now.
I don't even. I don't do cheese.
Do you want waffles?
Waffle House? Should we get waffle?
I don't know. Or do you want to go to Chick-fil-A?
I want to put
get fries and a
potato.
Okay, let's go to Chick-fil-A.
But Waffle House has better potatoes.
Yeah, and fucking cockroaches in their food.
Okay, but I never seen them, so.
That's true.
Okay, I want Waffle House. I want double hash browns and a water with no ice.
I'm not paying for that shit.
It's just $3. Like, go, the light's green.
I don't know what to do.
Darn it, going to Waffle House. Gout, you were on the phone when that happened. When I was yelling at a guy at Starbucks.
Oh, that was so funny.
He fucking backed out while I was
trying
to go to the drive-thru.
I'm going
to
murder your whole family because you caught me in the Starbucks.
If disabled customers need assistance placing an order or picking up food at walk-up window.
You're going to die. Just FYI.
Florida, I never wore shoes. And they were like tacky.
No, people are going to think I'm weird as fuck.
That's okay. You're rich. It doesn't matter.
Okay.
Yeah.
No, it's a waffle.
Yeah.
I gotta have some.
Okay, but we're private school kids. They already don't like us.
My grandma, mate. It's actually really
cool. The vlog is like, I miss Kira. Where's Kira? Actually, they didn't say that. They said, where's that one black girl?
That was her imagination.
Yeah.
It's cute, though.
It's adorable.
Entertain them.
You want like a review? I'm actually like, bro, me and Josh are locked in.
I don't have money.
I want to do that. I was like gonna literally talk to her about it very soon. Not yet because like school.
This is not school.
But like, yeah, where's G-Ray?
You fucking hit the table every day and it knocks my camera over.
I don't know, new things in the works, new people, new places, new ideas, you know. I see lots of good things going on. Sorry. I was trolling.
That's too positive. You have to like complain. It's not.
No, all you do is fucking complain. That's like nobody fucking watches
my
it.
My YouTube channel.
Why nobody fucking watches it?
Okay, I have 39
Nobody wants to hear a big whiner.
Yes, they do. That's
who goes to Woodward Academy.
Yeah, that's what makes it
this
funny.
This is terrible. That's not good content at all.
Yes, it is. Prep school kids complaining. That's like top tier. Dylan, you can be funny, right?
If you want, I'm gonna come over to
you. Yeah, I
want
to eat. She's
fucking.
Yeah, I don't know what
I'm
doing.
And like, hey, chat.
I don't really like Mexican food.
Like,
you're not
today.
Like totally feeling
at
4 p.m.
Loyal. I can go, but I'm not gonna eat it. Like, I'll
three meals.
I swear to you. I swear to you.
Hold up.
I swear to you.
Because everyone feels bad for you because you can't talk.
You didn't explain what that's about.
Because diarrhea.
Call me like childhood. I keep my deepest fears and give them off.
No, it's in my car, but they're kind of shitty.
Really?
Yeah.
They didn't sound that good?
Really like, they good sound good, but like if other people are talking, then it's.
It like fucks it up.
Yeah.
All my deepest secrets.
That's
all my plans.
This is where I sketch all my emo slice.
Where I sketch my.
Oh, like super bad.
Yeah.
No, I actually have a book.
Fun.
I don't know if you... Dylan's seen.
You have a book?
I'm dead ass.
Wait,
I'm really good at it.
That's really funny.
I'm really good at it.
Really? I believe you.
Mine's in my science.
You can write your secrets in it.
It's yellow. You heard that?
I'm going to find
the dick book.
Yellow.
Book. I'm a terrible kid.
You did that as a kid?
No. We're still kids.
It's pretty hot.
Bro, my hair was so luscious. Oh, the estate. Behold!
Yo, Connor Diggle's bad.
Huh? Too cool for us.
Bro, he looks like he like had a rebirth. Like, he looks different.
Fresh.
Since he went on the trip.
Open his third eye.
He's done that. Yeah. Like, he looks like, he actually was like smiling.
You're really good at that.
That one's uncertain.
Cute. Those are pretty good.
Who's the first one?
Hi, Simone.
Sorry.
Hi, Simone.
Hi, Simone. Hi,
Izzy. Oh, you want to see the shirt I made?
Yeah.
So I have my boobs.
I want candy.
Dun.
I want candy.
Is that from Hop?
So yeah, Hop with the bunny.
No, that's like an actual song.
But it's like a song.
Somebody,
no, but it's like a real song. But yeah, it was in that movie.
I've watched that movie a lot.
Really, I didn't really like that movie. Why do we need an Easter
Mr.
movie?
Peabody and Sherman.
Oh.
Mr. Peabody and Sherman.
Beautiful. He looked like Sherman.
Mr. Peabody.
He looked like Mr. Peabody.
That's the dog.
The chiron's like.
Wait, I thought the dog was Mr. Peabody. Sherman.
Honestly,
Sherman's a little boy.
What's up, Hollis?
Bye, Izzy.
Off what?
He's lying.
I made it with
yeah,
the
I'm gonna cut that part out. Thank you.
What's gonna be interesting? What did he say?
I can feel your breath.
What did he say?
I don't know. I'll know later.
What the hell?
Actually, I won't know later because the mic's right here on the phone, so it's like.
Such an attention. Loves the attention.
I've never made celebrity.
Yuck.
My parents banned me.
Let me say something.
Buying it from people. Buying people.
This fucker thinks he's cool or something.
My mom would
even
have
like
Ted Bundy or something.
That's who she keeps watching.
Oh, yeah. I
don't like wishing death on people, so I'm going to take that back. But, like, for real, like, he's not in
it. Alright,
we're good now.
Walmart?
Katie Weathersby's boyfriend has
it's like a video diary. Connor. I'll send it to you.
Oh, video diary.
Like I don't sound like that.
How do you know this?
Can I get some?
He told us.
Do you have slime hands?
You had spring fling with us.
Do I have
slime? No, you were there for that one.
Slime.
Slime.
Oh,
is it good?
Wait, what the hell?
It's warm.
Really yeah, because I've been touching it.
Gross. Slime shouldn't be warm. No,
It cools down.
I'm gonna put that right there.
All right.
This is for us.
Oh. You're getting the slime dirty, bro. Damn.
Bro, I have slime hands.
Do the bubbles.
Yeah. Wait. Dude, I was playing with it.
Wait, it's not like the last. Like oh, look. Can you stop talking shit, bro?
I'm not talking shit about you.
Really good slime.
I need to let it sit so it, like...
Oh.
Does anyone want to go on lounge line with me?
You can also just do this.
Crickets.
Squish it. You haven't squished it.
Come on.
Don't edge me.
Yeah?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I like how squish it ripens up. It gets really satisfying.
Dragon's beard
wait.
Candy. You should make dragon's beard candy.
I've tried making that 4 times. And every time I just waste sugar.
Cinnamon.
Yes! Yeah. Thank you.
That's a money shot.
That's it.
Come shot.
Nah,
you don't have slime hands.
See, it's warm. It's fucking warm.
What do you
want?
Do you
want
it or not?
Wait, I really haven't felt slime.
It's gonna slime treatment. Just keep on doing what you're doing.
Yeah.
Mine's doing pretty well.
Yeah, mine got like no air bubbles.
Where's the rest of it? Did he take it to the
yes, he took it with
him. I've been feeling so moisturized recently.
Yeah, I woke up this morning and washed my face.
Did you actually?
Oh.
I'm on the ground.
That was good.
We can make our own slime like this weekend.
Every time I have a drink, she has to have a sip.
Yeah, Izzy, why don't you ever have your own?
Yo, Connor Nagel, pull up.
Why don't you ever mind your
Connor
business?
Connor Nagel.
Right over my business.
It's my business when you try to take that shit.
I didn't try to take her shit.
Not right now, you're not.
Like I didn't try to take her shit before. When I tried to
you
take
sure?
shit.
Uh-huh.
I'm feeling a little tension
a
right
fun
here.
Angle.
Are
you
filming?
Yeah. Okay,
done.
Pretty
good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's
pretty hot.
Look.
My
outdoor man.
I'm going away now.
We're going
to go. Bye, Izzy.
I just wiped some water on you.
Oh, are you making the thing?
It's an outdoor guy. Like this guy knows the woods.
I was real life action for a bit there. That shit was sweet.
How was it?
Mm.
It's the Star of David.
No, that's not the Star of David.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
I think that's a Pentagram.
Yeah, that's not.
No, a Pentagram is the stars flipped.
It's
Star
of David. This is definitely a pentagram.
It is the Star of David, bro. A pentagon is if the star is flipped.
No, the Star of David doesn't have a circle around it.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
Google the Star of David.
No, you're right, it doesn't, but on a pendant.
Yeah, on a pendant.
I'll show you some pictures.
But that's like the pentagram.
Ew. Why is it so bouncy? Look.
It was dirty. There's like hair on it.
I need to find a plastic bag because it's going to get dry now.
I can't. I'm going to fucking...
You keep like telling the worst stories when I'm like putting you on camera.
I need my face.
God, I'm so cute.
I love being him. I love it.
You guys are gonna kill that.
Thank you.
fuck me slow, daddy. Oh, well, you gotta take that out.
Hell no.
No, 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 no. You gotta take that out.
Why?
I don't know why I said that. So, are you going to the Honest Banquet tomorrow?
Hell no. Do you know what I eat?
I don't know.
It's not a surprise that Jasmine is the smartest, the sharpest tool in the shed.
You did good in the class that you were in with me.
Yeah?
Well, I mean,
but I didn't get an email. Did you get an email? Yeah, I didn't. You've
never seen Men in Black?
Did you I got it last year.
I know what it is.
Are they going to class?
They're going to sword fight.
What time does class start?
55.
Oh, shit.